Under new laws to put the brakes on hooning, evading police is a serious offence. Commit the offence once, you can lose your car for 90 days. Commit the offence twice, you could lose your car for good. These new laws are designed to improve road safety and deter repeat offenders. If your car is legal and you drive within the law, you won't be affected. But go too far and you can lose your car. For details, visit the Queensland Police website, authorised by the Queensland Government, Brisbane.